Here is the final project. I have the beagle bone connected here, and I have the collector here connected to it, and the sensor. Here's the sensor. So what it's going to do is that the sensor board is going to read the temperature value, and it's going to send it to the collector, which will be displayed here on Debian through the beagle bone. So if I press T, it updates the temperature. I'm gonna do it one more time. And it pops up. That's about it.